the 2015 John Deere Juvenile, Careless Lightning was on a three-race win streak that included two stakes. Still, the public let him get away at nearly 10-1.
They're off. Quite a bit of jamming toward the middle. Breaking outward was Panther Hero. Down toward the inside, Four Sweet Jess. The gray is right there. Careless Lightning is up close. Here comes Papa's in the house. J.S. Abel Dasher way on the outside. Undivided Attention coming to the finish of the John Deere. It's going to be Careless Lightning.
Careless Lightning escaped the trouble that plagued others in the race to win it by a half length. And he did it despite a less than perfect start.
Colt broke really slow. I got off a couple lengths behind him. In the early going, I was probably seventh or eighth, first 100 yards. Colt really responded well when I got into him. He started this way, which has kind of been his way of running. He's not broke really sharp ever in any of these races. And tonight he did the same deal, broke slow and finished really strong.
With that impressive finish, Careless Lightning added to his previous scores in the Retama Juvenile and TQHA Sire's Cup Futurity. The Bobby Cox bred gelding also gave owner Jesse Gibson and trainer Leon Bard a challenge champion.